Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Clash with Vishud. In today's video I would be showing more 3-star attacks on Town Hall 12 and Town Hall 11. I can show you. You can see over here. He used Queen Walk, you can see over here. The army which he has used is. He has deployed an earthquake spell to destroy the wall, and he has taken Archer Queen along with 5 healers, 4 archers, 5 wall breakers, 5 minions, 4 hog, 6 witch, 16 ballers, 3 rage including one in a clan castle, and 3 free spell and 4 earthquake spell. You can see the replay. He has started the queen walk. He has not created funnel, he has directly started the queen walk. You can see over here. If he would have created funnel, then there were chances that his queen goes towards the center, towards the town hall. But here as he has not created the funnel, his queen is going outside the center. You can see it got distracted. But Bhante manages the 3 star on this base. You can see over here. He used his warden ability on time, which saved all his troops, as there were 2 infernos and X-Bow attacking on all his troops, but the warden ability saved everything. He manages 3 star on this base. You can see the attack. I will be showing you my attack also. I have done my attack on Town Hall 11, which is not having Eagle Artillery and Inferno Tower. But then too it was a spreader base, so it was not very easy to do 3 star on that base, as it was a spreader base. I will be showing you that replay also, in this replay only. I will be speeding up the replay, as now only his troops has to do the work. All the strategic work has been done, like deploying spell and using hero's ability. So I will be speeding up the replay. Skeleton of Witch does nice work of distracting Inferno Tower, and his Pekka is saved, and it goes for a 3 star. You can see over here. You can see the army over here. Now I would be showing you my replay. You can see the base. As I said, it was a spreaded base. You can see over here. I would be starting a queen walk from this side along with hero and wall breaker. First I would be trying to create a funnel by deploying balloon and baby dragon over here, and I would be deploying electric dragon over here so that archer queen goes towards the center, towards the town hall side. And my main aim was to lure CC troops outside and kill them with the help of Archer Queen and Electric Dragon. So let's see what happens. You can see I will be starting the attack. I started creating the funnel. I deployed this balloon over here to see that whether there is an air mine or not, to trigger all the air mines so that my Electric Dragon is saved. I would be deploying my electric dragon. I have also started the archer queen walk. after this much area is cleared, I would be deploying King and Wizard. You can see CC troops are triggered now. I purposely took freeze instead of poison spell. Till now attack is going great. I started deploying miners, you can see over here. I don't know why Ashokin did not go towards the town hall. I deployed the hunt spell on time, but then to Ashokin did not run the spell. But then he starts on okay with it. There you go, 16 star attack. You can see the army over here. So guys, that's it for today's video. If you like my video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to press the bell notification icon next to that subscribe button. Till then, bye bye, keep playing, keep watching.